This is Vitron104, bringing you a video review of Transformers Darkly Moon Human Alliance Autobot Skids. Here we have the front, the right side, the back, the left side, the top, and the bottom package. That's the packaging. Open this package up and show you guys the figure. Here we have Skids and the Elite 01 out of the package. First, let's take a look at Elite 01. As you can see here, she is a motorcycle. The only problem I have with this mode is that it cannot stand on its wheels. But if you just stand it like that, you're standing just fine. Transformation on this toy is very, very simple. One thing you have to do, put that down like that. Disconnect like that. That. Let's take a look at Skids. This vehicle mode of Skids is the best vehicle I've gotten so far. Like I've said in the previous videos, like other Human Alliance, you can pop open the doors. And comes with the human. The poses just do exactly the same thing like other humans. Let's get with the transformation. Here's Autobot Skids and his robot mode. So that human can go back there, and he can also sit on that seat. And he just throw that over. For some reason, this toy is not working out for me that well. So, you guys get the idea. Here's the 360, what he looks like. Let's get a pose. That's the review of Transformers Dog and Moon, Human Alliance, Autobot Skids with the Leader 1. Other reviews will be coming, so please stay tuned. And also watch my past videos. They're awesome. And have a good day.